Damn it, damn it, damn it, I'm late! I can't believe this! Never again am I staying up till 4 o'clock in the friggin' morning watching tutorials on how to build a pancake helicopter! Especially when the exam is today! But not to worry, as long as nothing gets in my way to slow me down, I should make it there just in time.
I wonder where the hell my shirt is.
Hey, look out! I've lost all ability of changing direction! Oh, the pain.
You're a duelist, aren't you?
Why, yes I am.
Then here, I want you to have this.
Ha, you just lost out on a card. Hey, wait, where are you going?
To make a parody of the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
All right, well, good luck with that. Wow, what a really nice gay. What the hell is this? This is absolute garbage! How dare anyone give me this crap? Where is he? I'll kill him with a rusty spork.
Your entrance exam is in 5 minutes. Move your ass.
Oh, damn it, that's right! Lucky I have this reminder function on my watch.
Move faster.
I am, you goddamn sprick!
Attention students, a Moki has been found. If you are the owner, please come collect it at the office.
Oh, that's mine.
No, it's not, it's mine!
Are you kidding me? I lost it when I was 7!
Watching children play a card game is like punching a small squirrel. It's funny at first, but then you just lose interest.
Well, it doesn't look like any more main characters are coming. Shut it down, girls.
Okay!
No, wait!
What the?
Wow, I can't believe I managed to climb up this elaborate wall. I should be called Jaden Man.
Lame.
Shut up. Oh, God. Nice. Nice doggy. Nice. Big doggy. Holy crap! Oh, my cock sick. Okay. Nice doggy. Easy now, doggy. You like Win Karibos? Oh, my God! Oh, my God! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Ah! That's not meant to be eaten! Oh, God! Why isn't anyone stopping this? Oh, my freaking Christ! Ah! Someone help me!
Do you think he's okay?
I don't care.
My liver!
Face it, kid. You've got no chance of winning. Why don't you run home and have a little tea party?
What if I played Ring of Destruction?
Well, then you'd probably win, but it's a good thing you don't. Ah, come on!
Duh, you were pretty good, boss.
Yeah, I'm too rich and snobbish to care.
Man, that's some mighty fine dueling.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Jaden, but my friends know me as Jaden Man.
Still lame.
Shut up.
Jaden? The kid from the announcement? Weren't you supposed to be killed by a little dog?
It was a bear, actually.
Well, anyway, how come you're not injured?
Are you kidding me? I'm the main character. I can't be hurt.
Oh, is that so?
Guns are my only weakness.
Oh!
Holy crap!
Whoops, let the safety off.
What rhymes with golem? Molem? No. Trollem? No. Mary Palolem? That's not even a word. Solem? Solem?
Yes! Solem! I must write it down!
Professor Crowler, the main character is here and it needs to be examined.
God damn it, Bertrude! How dare you interrupt me when I'm being autistic? But it's not your fault. You wouldn't understand what it's like being a great poet like myself.
I don't think poetry is really important right now.
Poetry is always important, you freaking... Oh, that's mine. One moment. Hello?
I can see you, Crowler.
Shepard, I know that's you.
No.
Anyway, Crowler, I called you for a very specific reason.
Yeah. I don't know. The third one. No, not in a million years. Backwards, I think. Have you tried putting it in the other way? No, I wouldn't recommend that. Yes. No. Okay. Yeah, all right. Okay. I'll see you soon. I love you too. My God, sorry about that. Now, Where were we? Something about poetry?
Oh, yes, you're absolutely right. Poetry's very important, you freaking!
And that's the real reason why the chicken crossed the road.
Will the main character please report to duel field number 3?
Oh, that's me. Time to get my game on.
Okay.
Shut up. Oh, Professor Crowler, your duel disc is so big.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, bitch? They don't call me Professor for nothing.
Why do they call you Professor?
Why do you ask questions? Go do something girly.
Oh, I'm gonna go adopt a puppy.
Well, you've come so far to lose to the great poet and duelist, me, Professor Crowler. I assure you that you won't... Would you please stop acting like a bunny?
Make me. Okay, I'm gonna draw a card now. Oh, hey, it's you. I'm sure you'll come in handy, little buddy. I mean, after all, that guy wouldn't have... Holy crap, did that thing just freaking wink at me? That's it. No more pot for me. Well, I guess it wouldn't do any harm to use you. Ah, you piece of crap!
Face it, Jaden. You've got nothing in your deck that can save you.
True. But what I have doesn't need to be in my deck. For I have the power of George Michael!
You got to go to the city.
Karibo, all thanks to you. Stop f***ing winking at me!
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I'm feeling dumpy, I don't fall for you. I'm feeling fond and get out. Get back, Gruffy, bash Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel.
My legs. They hurt so much. How could a dog even do that? Why? I didn't deserve that. Mommy! Oh, hey, a nickel.